An honor. I am here with the Grand Marshal of the Mahoning Valley St. Patrick's.
No longer. That, what a day.
Are you glad that rain is over?
That was fantastic. I had no idea how special that day was going to be.
Yes.
My feet still hurt.
I ordered the high winds just for you.
And I understand I am the only Grand Marshal in 41 years that walked. And that's why the parade took so long.
No, you were right on it. I'm not going to say who the slowpoke was.
Okay.
I'll keep that to myself.
Oh, we're just glad to have you here at Easy Street.
I think this is going to be another epic production.
We're hoping.
You know, Matilda is such a great... I am only familiar with the movie.
Right.
And I mean, I got to tell you, the role that you are playing, Mrs. Turnbull.
Trunchbull.
I'm sorry. Trunchbull.
Now, it's one you could play.
Yes.
That's one of the best parts about this show for me, is being able to feature some of our rascals. Todd and I have tried every year to find a show where we could feature these kids, besides, of course, our Christmas show, which is all about them. And to have a show where we have 25 of my favorite kids getting to show off their talents, that's the best thing. And they're all saying to me, oh, how are you gonna do this? Because you love kids. And I just look at them like, we'll see. We'll see.
For lunch.
So fortunately for us, Todd Hancock is directing, and he's guiding me to a place where I feel a little better about the part. And I'll tell you what, I think the community is gonna really embrace it and love it, because our little gal that plays Matilda's got a lot of experience under her belt, but she's never been asked to rise this high with her acting skills.
Overlook if you're stuck in your story, and once get out, you don't have to cry, you don't have to shout.
So Anna Sophia is playing the lead, Matilda, and you have these special powers. So how many magic tricks are you gonna be doing during the course of this performance?
Well, I tip a cup twice. And I see stories in my mind of someone's real life, and I don't realize it, and I help her, and I help her get back her house.
So, because you use your powers for good.
Yes.
You know, I mean, Matilda isn't a bad witch. She's a good witch. You're not really a witch, but, you know. Okay. And this is not your first lead role. Is this true that you were also Annie?
Yes, I was Annie once at the Trinity Theater, and I was Annie in Salem.
And how did you look in a red wig?
It was interesting.
Was that pretty? I bet that was interesting. I mean, that is a very coveted role.
Yes.
Now, how hard is it to sing with the English accent? Or even speak or keep your English accent the entire time? I think that would be difficult.
Well, I started off, I was okay at the English accent, but later on, as I kept looking at the script and I was reading lines with my mom and dad, they were like, keep the British accent, because I kept losing it.
But me is gonna change my story. Sometimes you have to be a little bit naughty. The tiny tibbits to climb, the trees you get to climb.
You have seen Donnie Yelich's name every single week, because he is on the recording for the Casey Malone Show theme. And you are basically the musical director behind a lot of the music here for Matilda.
Yes, I've built all the music, and you know, from the original Broadway tracks with the book. We build stuff so that we can rehearse with the tracks or without the tracks. We can have just piano or kind of play along with the tracks as well.
You know, I really think it's great that, you know, when Easy Street, you know, does their productions, it's always live orchestra. You know, it's not the pre-recorded music. I mean, there's the pit. And I really think that lends itself to, you know, really making it a
keep music
a
live.
Production.
Yeah. It's good to have live music.
And you, I mean, you were just busy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So you're bringing in some of the top-notch talent, I understand.
Yes, we have Mike Moritz coming in, who's going to be conducting the show and playing keyboards, with Rick Blackson will also be playing keyboards. Jeff Bremer will be playing bass, Michael Gelfand will be playing cello. We've got trumpet, two reed players, percussion, so it's gonna be a nice band.
You are going, I'm dying to see this production. You say it's a little darker than the movie.
Right.
And I love the movie, so, and I like the
added music element makes it better than the movie for me because I love music. You know
and
what
is your big song?
Oh, I have a couple of them. One of them's called The Smell of Rebellion. It's about those stinky kids at gym. Mm-hmm. And then the other one is my Hammer song where I talk about winning that Olympic trophy.
Oh, man. So I'm anxious to meet everybody.
And do you know one of my skills in the show? I will be using one of those sticks with a string on it, you know, a banner, and I fly around the room and, you know, so I'm looking forward to showing off those skills.
Oh, I can't wait to see you flying around the room.
No flying.
Trunchbull.
Yeah, Trunchbull rises.